we are following some major breaking news right now. The Oregon Senate has voted to pass a bill to recriminalize drugs in the state. Now, the bill passed through the House earlier this week. Hard drugs were decriminalized after voters approved Measure 110 back in 2020. But that rollout has been widely criticized. A lot of people blaming Oregon's and Portland's drug crisis on Measure 110. We are expecting to hear from legislative leaders soon. We will have much, much more coming up at 6 o'clock.